today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV. Today that all you see is violence and movies.